Same mistakes we always made, and now let's face it.